Hearty greetings and good evening everyone. How are you all? I hope everybody are doing good and staying safe. What can you expect from this video? In this video, I'll be talking about Central University of Hyderabad Masters in Public Health program. How should a student prepare for Masters in Public Health entrance exam? What is the entrance exam syllabus? What are the ideal books to refer which will help you in cracking entrance exam? Do they have a placement cell? If you are a student who is interested in Hyderabad Central University, stick on to this video till the end. It will help you out. If you are new to my channel, I post all the educational content related to medicos, public health professionals and paramedics. If you are interested, do consider subscribing to my channel. Let's start with the eligibility criteria. Bachelor's level degree in MBBS, dentistry, Ayush, physiotherapy, occupational therapy, nursing, nutrition, pharmacology, veterinary sciences, agriculture sciences, social sciences, or any other science degree students are eligible. See, what do they mean by any other science degree? It might be life sciences or allied health sciences. It might be BSc cardiac care technology, BSc medical laboratory technology, BSc anesthesia technology, BSc perfusion technology, dialysis technology, or all other allied health science students are eligible to apply for Hyderabad Central University Masters in Public Health program. Degree holders in arts and humanities with an interest in public health field are also eligible to apply. I hope I am clear with the eligibility criteria. Coming to how many seats are available for Masters in Public Health program. See, there are 38 seats available for Masters in Public Health program. Coming to mode of selection. See, every year Hyderabad Central University will conduct entrance exam. Based on entrance exam level merit, seat will be allotted to students. And one more thing, it's a national level entrance exam. For MPH, there is no interview. It's like a positive point to all the students. Coming to entrance exam syllabus of Masters in Public Health program. See here, this snap I have taken from 2021 latest prospectus, which is released by University of Hyderabad. I'll drop the link in the description box. Kindly check out official website of University of Hyderabad and download prospectus, which will be helpful for you. Selection is through entrance examination of University of Hyderabad. The written test paper would be based on bachelor degree syllabus in public health and allied specialties and will have a total of 100 objective type questions covering above cited subjects. So what they are trying to tell you, 90 to 95% of your questions will be from preventive and social medicine. Have to prepare for HCU MPH entrance exam. Like, first I would like to tell, step number one is download your entrance exam syllabus, go to the prospectus and download your syllabus. Step number two is, like, from 2013 to 2020, download all the previous year's question papers. You can go to the official website of Hyderabad University. There is one separate video, like, have to download previous year's question papers of Hyderabad. I'll drop the link in description box. Kindly check out that if you don't know how to download. One more thing, see, only 2019 and 2020 answer keys are available. Rest all the other question papers, you have to solve it on your own. When you solve more question papers, you will get an idea like what kind of questions you can expect in your exam. Let's take from biostats, they can ask you like mean, median, mode, parametric test, chi-square test, all that. So kindly go through biostats. If you ask me which books are the best books, I would recommend K-Park and PSM by Dr. Vivek Jain, including biostats. These two books are the best, but studying K-Park at this moment is like trying to read Bhagavad Gita in one day. So I would like to recommend PSM by Dr. Vivek Jain, including biostats, which they have beautifully explained all the chapters. See, in my channel there are 5 videos regarding Masters in Public Health entrance exam MCQs, all the high yielding MCQs what I have picked up from HCU previous year's question papers. If you haven't checked it out, kindly check out that. I have explained also. So try solving the videos and try practicing question papers and go through PSM by Vivek Jain. It's the best book. Coming to most frequently asked question, do they have a placement cell? Yes, they have a placement cell. You can go to the official website and download University of Hyderabad prospectus. It will help you to give an overall idea. Whatever information I have told you, it's all from the prospectus itself. I hope this video is helpful for you. If it's been helpful for you, just spare a second for me and like the video. And don't forget to subscribe to our family of happy learning. टेक केयर, स्टे सेफ, स्टे होम, ऑल द बेस्ट फॉर योर अपकमिंग एग्जाम्स।